It just has a little bit different wiggle to it, as well as being a silent bait. It doesn't have any rattles at all, and that's something that everybody knows that I love in a crankbait, is a quiet bait. Fishing pressure is, in my opinion, at an all-time high. Having a natural, little thin, flat-sided bait that is the profile of the shad that those fish are eating for the most part, dude, it just absolutely catches them.